I ask all of you to wait and hear the truth before you label or condemn me. Don't treat me like a criminal, so I am innocent.
Not only am I presumed to be innocent, I am innocent.
Through the years, I have helped thousands of children who are ill or in distress. These events have caused a nightmare for my family, my children, and me. I never intend to place myself in so vulnerable a position ever again. I love my community, and I have great faith in our justice system.
Please keep an open mind and let me have my day in court. I deserve a fair trial like every other American citizen. I will be acquitted and vindicated when the truth is known.
Deliberations in the Michael Jackson trial have finally
been 2.5 hours now over the span of 3 days.
So I think they might be struggling in there a little bit, but there's a sense
they're still in jury deliberations.
Everybody's on pins and needles. Everybody's waiting for the verdict. And, you know,
they've been at it for a total of 22 hours, spread over 5 days. Without
the jury wrapped up its first full week of deliberations. They went home.
So far, the jury has finished.
Day 7 underway in Michael Jackson's trial molestation. Reported just a few moments ago that they arrived a bit early today at about...
Verdict.
Michael Jackson not guilty of child molestation. Michael Jackson not guilty of handing alcohol to a minor. Michael Jackson not guilty on every single...
Not guilty on all counts.
A Santa Maria jury finds Michael Jackson not guilty on each and every charge he faced. No compromises, no hung jury.
Michael Jackson now officially not guilty.
Michael Jackson
and 14 times, a total of 14 times for the 10 counts and 4 lesser included offenses.
Complete victory for Michael Jackson, utter humiliation and defeat for Thomas Snedden.
Not guilty on all counts. It is a devastating defeat for the prosecution in this case. Thomas Snedden and company not guilty on each of the 10 charges.
A free man fully vindicated by this jury in Santa Maria.
Clear and decisive unanimous win.
Comprehensive defeat for Santa Barbara's District Attorney Tom Snedden.
Listen, man, the $4 million trial is over and Michael Jackson is free.
141 witnesses, 60 days of testimony, and 32 hours of jury deliberations, and it all boiled down to just 2 days. Not guilty.
The defense has won here.
A clear and decisive unanimous win for Michael Jackson against these charges.
Jordan, you're a liar. Jason, you're a liar. Gavin, you are a disgusting liar.
It was a clean sweep. Not guilty of child molestation, but also not guilty of conspiracy and not guilty on any alcohol charges. That's the verdict.
Justice was done. A man's innocent. He always was.
Guilty on all counts. Back home at Neverland, a free man tonight.
Stunning absolute victory for Michael Jackson and a crushing, humiliating defeat for the prosecutor who spent a decade trying to convict him.
He's up one of the most stinging defeats in celebrity trial history.
Truly a
I'm having a fur sandwich right now. It doesn't taste very good. On the edge of her seat, I was jealous and was found.
And my biggest end of is through.
Is not guilty. 10 times he's not guilty.
Look like a pro-prosecution jury. And if this jury had no doubt, there's none of us would have any doubt whatsoever.
Off this jury, they served well at the press conference. Made very clear what a difficult burden this was for them and how very seriously they...
I support and fight for you however I can. Please keep the faith.
We love you and we support you.
I'm so proud to be a fan.
You are an angel. Oh,
we love you. We know you're innocent.
I support you 100%.
Michael, you're incredible. You show so much strength and love even in these difficult times.
I'll always be here for you. Take care.
Never stop dancing your dream. Innocent will win this game. I love you forevermore.